Howdy all, this is K1 Locks. Today I come at you with a lock pin by Fast Charlie. This is entitled Bird on a Wire from July 29th of 2018. It's a Yale. Here's the bidding. Works great. So, I don't know. I'm probably going to use bottom of the tension. Yep. Recording. What am I going to do with this lock here? Let's see if I can get this in there. There we go. And there we go. We got her. Sweet. Nice. Alright, well, it took us a minute, but we got her. Sweet. It's the first time I tried to pick this thing, too, so this is awesome. So, it's been a while since I picked a Fast Charlie lock. So, let's see what we got here. Okay, I'm not going to mess this up again. I know the key works, so I'm going to lock this back up. We're going to take all this off here. And put the shim in the right way. Earlier, the last time I did this, I put a shim in backwards or the wrong way or some damn thing. So, yeah, I feel like a fool. So there's what we got. Special goodies in there. Magic. It's magic. All right, let's see what we got here. We have a standard one with massive serrations and spools. Serrations and spool. Standard and serrations, and in the Bible, in the core, it looks like we have nothing, no modifications. Okay, cool. Let's see what we have up in the Bible. Okay, that is a rules. Spool with a serration on it. Standard. It has serrations in it. Cool. I think all these springs are going to be the same, so I'm not going to take the rest of them out. Eeps. Eep, op, work, uh-uh. Standard and five. I guess we are taking the springs out. And this goes like this in there. And there we are. And no modifications in the Bible. All right, cool. Let's go ahead and zoom in and see what we have. All right, so we have a standard, a spool of serrations. This is some bigger serrations here. Standard serrations. This is a spool with a like a T-pin top. Standard serrations. This is great. This is a spool with serrations. And this is the standard here. All the same springs across it. And no modifications to the Bible or the core. So this, again, comes to us from Fast Charlie. This is called Bird on a Wire. This is K1 Lock saying be safe, be legal, and be the lock.